U.S. officials were in Memphis today to preview new gaming equipment designed for people with limited mobility. Secretary of Veterans Affairs Robert Wilkie stopped by the local Veteran Affairs Medical Center to watch patients use the new Microsoft Xbox adapter controller. Wilkie says Memphis is on the right track.
Memphis is on the cutting edge of a lot of what we consider to be alternative or new therapies. The leadership here, the leadership of our veterans network in Nashville has done wonderful things here. This is a hospital that is on the right trajectory.
Veterans Affairs and Xbox hope the new controllers will improve the quality of life for vets going through rehab.